We go like up till I'm asleep on your chest. Love how my face fits so good in your neck. Why can't you?
Hello, everybody. As you can see, I am working on Dubai once again. This is my, I think, third attempt at doing it properly. I was doing it a few months ago, but ended up busting my game because the mods weren't working, and it was just awful. I didn't know what I was doing. I didn't know what I wanted to do, so I just left it and decided to start again. As you saw in the beginning, I've kind of figured out how to use the cinematic camera. It didn't look as good also as I was hoping, but I'll play around with it some more in practice. I'm building Dubai again, and I'm gonna try and make this the most detailed representation I can possibly do. I'm still really newbie with all the mods in City Skylines, so it's taking a lot of practice and figuring out how to do things that I want to do and what mods I need and stuff. That's why there's a lot of cutting in this video, because I end up having to close the game a lot and going to the workshop to get new mods and figure out how mods work and stuff, and I'm still having issues with like plopping buildings where I want and plopping things where I want without like collisions. I don't know how to turn it off, even though I've got mods that apparently turn it off. I don't know what to do. I'm just kind of going with it. But yeah, I start off the episode just with the cinematic shot of what I end up building this episode. And as you can see, this is me in the map builder, where I got a 1:1 scale of downtown Dubai through terrainparty.com, and I put in the highways, the start of the highways, and then I kind of go from there once I get into the game. So I built the big intersection on Sheikh Zayed Road and what's it called? The Financial Center Road? I don't actually know what the intersection's called. It's the big one near the Burj Khalifa. It took about 2 hours to make it, like, perfect, so I ended up not putting that in the video because it was very tedious just to get all the heights right and the roads correct in the right placement and getting it all to function properly. But it looks really, really good. It's really detailed, and it's pretty much 100% accurate. And then I just, for the rest of the episode, I kind of work on some of the Financial Center Road, and this road in particular, I can't remember what it's called. Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Boulevard, there you go. I ended up turning the names off of the roads, because I know I'm going to spend way too much time trying to get all that accurate, and that will drive me nuts, so I've turned that off. But yeah, I end up having to, like, fully rip out that Sheikh Mohammed Road, like near the end of the episode, because I tried to use the ploppable grasses for the middle median strip, but they didn't work properly. Like, if you have like a slight variation in the terrain, they clip and it looks awful, and it drove me absolutely nuts. And I wish there was a way that I could like paint the grass on. Would be really good. Like, I've got the paintable terrain mod, but because I'm using a desert theme, there's no grass for it, so I really don't know what to do with that. I might even like look into there's a mod or something we can do custom terrain textures and stuff, I think, so I might look into that, see if I can do something with that. Anyway, so yeah, I'm trying to make, you know, the main I'm not going to be doing this for every road, but the main boulevards and stuff I'm going to try and make really accurate and do as much of the medians as I can in terms of flopping the tiling, the cement, and the bollards and all different, and the lights and everything, because it looks cool to do that. And then I've also got an asset for you'll see it a little bit later, it's like a ploppable cement 1x1 tile, which was working at one point where I could just paint with it pretty much. I could just plop it all on top of another and it was clipping fine, and then I went back into it today and I couldn't do it and they were collisioning and I didn't know how to fix it, and it's driving me nuts. So if anyone knows, like, I've got the prop anarchy mod, I've got building anarchy, I've I've tried the key commands, but they don't work. I don't know what's going on. I don't know if I'm missing something, or if I pressed something I shouldn't have, but yeah, they're not working how they should. Driving me nuts. But yeah, I'll keep playing around with it, because I really need them for some areas. I need to put cement down that isn't painting, because the painting for the cement doesn't really work very nicely with the surface painter mod. But yeah, so I just built some of the financial center road, and then I put in, about halfway through the episode, the Address Boulevard tower, which is a really, really good looking building, and I just kind of decorate all around it. So I do some walls, some pools, beach towels, umbrellas, plants, vegetation, like try to make it look as real as possible. And I also start putting in the monorail station, so I thought I'd get on that now rather than later when it's going to be an issue. And another thing is, like, throughout the thing, I try to use my laptop as much as I can for Google Earth, but sometimes, like, in the beginning, I need to just alt-tab, because it's a lot easier. Until I get a big enough desk and a second monitor, that's going to have to be what I put up with, so I apologize for that, because I know it is a very annoying, especially on the fast-forwarded speeds. It looks awful, but I really can't do anything about it. And yeah, I'm using the image overlay mod, so that's, you see the map going on and off on the screen. That's just me hitting enter so that I can see where everything goes. And that works really nicely. I got the map from Google Maps. I just built it myself. Like, I snipped whole bunches of Dubai and just pieced it all together in paint, because there's not really an accurate proper map on a detailed accurate map on Google Images, and the one that there is isn't accurate, so yeah, so I've just had to make it myself. But that's about it, I think. So yeah, I just kind of work on this MR Square area and then these two main roads. Not a lot done, but it's detailed at least. And then next episode I'll keep going on with the MR Square offices, and I'll do some of the trees and the pedestrian walkway thingies, whatever they're called, and keep doing some of the roads and stuff. But it's going to be a slow project, but it's going to look accurate compared to my other shitty Dubai series, which I did years ago, where I didn't really care about accuracy, I just wanted to make Dubai. I didn't really know what I was doing. So yeah, this one should be a lot more accurate and detailed, especially watching so many YouTubers and like how detailed they get. It's incredible, and it's very daunting playing Cities Skylines and trying to be detailed, because I don't know what I'm doing compared to Planet Coaster, where I know everything in and out of that game. I know how to do everything with it. So I guess it's just practice, because I felt the same way with Planet Coaster once upon a time, where I didn't know what I was doing. So yeah, just see how it goes, I guess. But yeah, this is that intersection where, not this one, but the one in the middle right there, I have to readjust it so many times because I could not figure out how to get it properly. But ends up looking okay in the end, I think. Anyway, I will leave it there. Enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you.